Hi everyone, my name is Ben Cooke and I am the brand ambassador for Herbal Essences, and I'm here today to show you some party hairstyles for closer online. So on our fabulous model Amber, today I'm going to show you how to get some very soft Hollywood-y waves, a la sort of thing that Leona Lewis wears, Paloma Faith's done it, you know, quite old school Hollywood, but just, you know, a slightly easier way to do it and something you can do at home. Using your comb, just get a nice straight section and then give your hair just a little spritz of some hairspray. I'm using the Sebastian Shine Define. I use the conical tongs today purely because they slide out easy. You can do it with regular tongs, obviously, if you haven't got conical tongs, but I just prefer to use those. It's just slightly easier for me. Hold that in place, obviously, till it's nice and warm. Gently slide them out, and then with some nice, long, smooth clips, just clip each section back into place. Okay, so as you can see, we're just working around the hair, nice, even sections, keeping your sections nice and clean and tidy. As I said before, all these are moving away from the face, but to give it a really extra retro feel, if you continue that so they're still moving away from the face as such, when you come all the way round, the last few are actually going to be curled in. Okay, so now we've just given those plenty of time to cool down, a good 10 minutes at least. We're going to take our clips out, and then we'll just start to brush the hair through. Just using a nice soft brush, a bit like a paddle brush or a Mason piercing, just something nice and smooth. We're just going to just start to loosen up those curls. It's all about brushing the hair through. Basically, you want to make sure you've got no marks left in the hair where the sections would have been. And also the hair starts to gel to sort of together, you know, so the hair starts to move all in the same direction. This is Beautiful Ends Split End Protection Cream by Herbal Essences, and I'm just going to scrunch a little tiny bit of that through the ends just to break it up, give it a more modern feel. Cool girls, I hope you enjoyed that and gave you a few tips to get your hair looking fabulous over the party season. Good luck and enjoy. Thanks for watching.